reversal there by Randy Orton.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. He's in big trouble.
Look at this. This could be it.
What a move by Thomas.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Trying to put him away.
Ouch!
Oh, how awesome was that?
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh!
Doing whatever it takes to win. Big Show getting out of that one.
Big Show's got him.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And Del Rio powers out.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
Thomas.
That's it. He's out. And down he goes.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Whoa.
He's measuring.
And there's the reversal from Alberto Del Rio.
Well, that's it.
That's it. He's done.
He's got him.
And he kicks out. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest-running sports entertainment event, the Survivor Series.
Down to the outside.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
He does it again.
Great offense by John Cena.
By Jack Swagger.
What a shot! No, not again!
Uh-oh, look at this!
Oh.
Trying to put him away!
Incredible move by John Cena.
Did he score the pin? Two! Three!
I don't believe it! The match is over! Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Here are some highlights from the match. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here are your winners, John Cena, The Dumbest Bad Angel, and The Big Show.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.